Hi, I'm Nico. Welcome to the Shakti community. And well done for taking the first step towards better self-care and better well-being. Regular use of the Shakti mat can promote better sleep, can help you with the release of tension in your muscles, can help you with relaxation and recovery from stress. And these benefits become more obvious the more often you use your Shakti mat. It is said that it takes 21 days to anchor a new habit. So over the next 3 weeks, I'm going to show you how to integrate the Shakti mat into your everyday life. In a 5-part video tutorial course, I'll show you the best exercises for your body and explain the mental and physical benefits of your mat. I myself have been teaching yoga and meditation for about over 6 years now, and I find that the Shakti mat is a beautiful addition to my own practice. The Shakti mat has helped me with deeper relaxation and deeper sleep, especially when things get stressful, because even as a yoga teacher, things can get stressful sometimes. But whether you practice yoga or not, the Shakti mat can help you to improve your physical well-being. It might be challenging at first, but once you get used to it, things will get a little easier. And eventually, it may even become addictive and you won't want to miss a session anymore. So are you ready to hop on the mat? Check your email over the next few days, and I look forward to Shaktiing with you.